doesn't flatter them. Good value.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away, first time. Nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Oh, maybe the equaliser. And foiled by the post. And over comes the corner. Not all that convincing defensively. He must finish. Nice and easy for the keeper. Lopez might be able to set up the chance. Surely.